Minotauru and the Ratkins. Finally got to realize it really wasn't happening. Making monsters became his one obsession. Armies for the future, in a new direction. Cool dreaming, thinking of the old days. Wished he had a spaceship to get him on his way. There's Ilvar.
Good old days.
Yeah. Staring at his body, big Ilvar, scheming plans and weapons. His life was just a big party, Ilvar, because he loathed the world. He started giving treachery a whirl.
You wanna hate him, you can't, my friend. He's gonna get this way in the end. He's an alien from way beyond. Try to get out and leave this world. A danger, no doubt, and